our problem is 16 is 25% of what number? So we have 16 is equal to 0.25x. We're going to divide both sides by 0.25. We find x to be equal to 64.